Hi guys and welcome back to another video. Today is episode 17 of the Arsenal career mode. 17 parts in now, near the end of the season. We're going to be playing the quarterfinals, both legs of the Europa League quarterfinals against Villarreal. We don't have away advantage, which I'm fine with, not too fussed about, but hopefully we can win this and make it through to the semi-final.
What a motoring prospect this is. Two genuine heavyweights of European football, both with the potential to go all the way. It's difficult to pick a winner here. It's Villarreal. They face Arsenal live right here on EA.
But yeah, we really do need to get off to a bit of a quick start.
Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And what we have for you is quarter-final action in the Europa League. It's Arsenal facing Villarreal.
Well, semi-finals are very, very special indeed, but you can't let your eye wander. There's still quarter of football to be played, and they can be heartbreakers.
Good movement. And a pretty ordinary challenge. Terrific block there. And winning it back. Alcacer. Possession one. And he's always been an entertainer, Paulo Dybala, but a producer on the pitch as well. Lee, what should we look out for?
Well, the more you give this lad the ball, the better the team normally plays. He switches the ball, he links play.
No!
Tremendous block.
Oh, we just defended for our lives. Pepe.
Nicolas
Come on,
Pepe.
Work. Yes, the trick works. Now to Saka.
Saka.
Now to Dybala.
Come on.
It gets pushed out for the corner for us. Hopefully we can capitalise here. Saka. Bellerin, come on. Saka.
That's a wonderful challenge from Raul Albiol.
We just need Denton to score, many. If we get a free goal cushion, then I'll take it.
Manu Trigueros has it.
But I don't think that's happening.
Well,
no, what am I doing? For the Real, on the attack, we do not want them to get any away goals.
It's opening up for them. Able to get his body in the way.
Nice save, Leno, he nearly tipped it into your own net leg. But nice save. 25 minutes in. Nil-nil. Mason Mount, header that away. At least, come on.
Cutting the ball back.
Ah! No! They've got an away goal as well.
An excellent value for that advantage, you've got to say. 1-0 then.
Ah, we won the alarm though. I don't want to go out in the Europa League.
Well, not covering himself in glory defensively.
Could Pepe get us back in this though, like he normally does? Ah!
Estupiñán. Torres on the ball. Etienne Capou. It's Arsenal's turn now.
Away goals is going to decide this, I know it. Came off Dybala! Oh, the guy just got buried!
Manu Trigueros. McNeil.
I think someone's really hurt down there.
A terrific defending to stop them progressing.
Oh, come on! Come on! No! We need a goal just before half time to give us hope. Come on! We can't let them get another. Can't.
McNeil.
Let them get another. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Ah! Give me the ball. Give me the ball! I need the ball. I need the ball right now.
Into the advanced position.
Come on.
Be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball.
No, man. Okay, we need 4 goals in this half. 4 goals, come on, 4 goals. That'll seal it. That'll surely seal it,
Underway.
But we need to...
Albion.
To draw with them.
Ruben Peña. Armstrong.
If you just get one back in this leg, to be honest,
moving
it's
moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass.
Nice block. Again, Bellerin.
I think most fans must be pretty happy with this man's display so far. Well, Derek, you're right. Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique! Well, a second goal for them here.
Dybala.
Really,
where's Saka?
And room now out on the wing. And he's in. That was a tackle and a half. Dybala just couldn't keep it. Good pressure to regain possession. Chance to do damage. Excellent challenge.
Come on. You need to score this, but Dybala. Yes! Okay, there's some help. Come on.
So there we have it. 2-1.
2-1 to them. You got this. Yes, nice Dybala, nice. Saka. Come on, Saka. Nice.
Etienne Capoue.
You're not getting another.
Just a reminder, we have more absorbing action from the Premier League coming your way here on EA TV. It's Arsenal taking on Brighton.
Yeah, game after game, the season is relentless, but players just love to play, give them a game.
Come on, 2-2, let's go.
Goals are plenty, 2-2.
Dybala with his brace.
Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Armstrong. Looks as though he's alone in the centre. And able to get a body in the way. Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
Oh, Dybala's still going. Oh, no.
That's a very impressive piece of defending. Armstrong. Capoue now. Well, he played that one really well.
Okay, another.
Oh, what's he gone and done? He's foiled them on his own.
Saka, this is a chance. Golden opportunity. Saka!
It's in.
We've come back.
This really takes your breath away. A comeback and a half. Well, a dramatic moment.
Guys, what a comeback this has been.
Might well be the decider.
But they've still got away goals, so like.
We're getting it forward, but they need
obviously.
A meaty but fair challenge.
Goal.
And a throw in.
Definitely.
This could level it. It was a risky
I won the ball. Thank you, ref.
Well, the crowd are reacting to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to keep their concentration, and the game should be theirs.
And five minutes to go.
Three goals is not enough. We need 4.
Manu Trigueros.
Good job, this is not the second leg. That's all I'm going to say. Dybala! 4-2. Come on!
He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Come on.
and the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Successfully cut out.
Okay, one additional minute. 4-2 victory, and back from 2-0 down to 4-2. Is away goals actually going to have anything to do with this, or are we just going to have a win? So I hope we're just going to have a win. I really do, because that was a bit stressful, to be honest. I literally thought we were going to be out to the away goals and everything. We needed one more and we got one more. Wow, so close. Willian transfer offer. Try and get 8. Why not? Okay, I'm happy with that, honestly. Someone's having Luiz 6 million. Honestly, I want him gone, yes. You can have him for 6 million. Right, game against Brighton. Now, I'm gonna not quick sim this, but like, if we get quite a good win, I'm gonna quick sim it. So that, you know, like I said, so that the season goes faster. FIFA 22 is coming out soon and things. So I want to get like a few seasons into this, so.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today.
And win quite a few things. But I can't believe we did that against Villarreal in the Europa League.
All the action for you live from London here on EA TV. And this is the scene here at the Emirates Stadium in North London. And I'm delighted to be able to.
Oh, it didn't go out what it was going to.
And joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender, Lee Dixon.
He was nowhere near going out, to be honest. I just thought he might dribble out of play before the player got to it. But, no. Apparently not. Saka on the rebound. Come on, Marshall. Come on.
March. Lallana. Here's Ajok. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Well, we spent a bit of time with the manager ahead of kickoff. I think he was the most surprised to hear that it's his 50th game in charge today, Lee.
Yeah, oh, is it really? That's cool. So, this is our 50th match. I've been asking for it, man. And we are, this is part number 17. So, is it number? Yeah, I think it is part number 17 as well. This is our second to last video probably of the season, maybe. If not, definitely like third to last or something. Because we are closing in on the end of the season.
Mount.
Closing in on the end of the Premier League. All competitions closing in.
We wonder so. Who's going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper.
Ludovic thought we could maybe get ahead to that, but turns out not.
Neil Mope. Effective challenge.
Nice. Saka. Come on.
Well, it's a poor attack.
Nice skills. Saka. Why does he always do this? He always scores and he always has this complete shocker.
That was the defining moment. That could have been it.
But yeah, this is not going to be the last time we play Brighton this season, guys. We are facing them in the semi-finals of the FA Cup. And then I'm pretty sure Man City again. So, in the final, because they're facing Aston Villa, I'm pretty sure they're going to win against Aston Villa. So, I think the final is going to be Arsenal versus Manchester City. But I don't know. You never really know, do you?
Arsenal have given it away.
I mean, if Aston Villa wins, I'll be more than happy. More than happy. I'll be absolutely...
Fruitful-looking attack.
Like, of a move. Like, if Aston Villa beats Manchester City, and then I face them in the final...
But again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Bissouma. Even Bissouma has it.
Where?
Also get the advantage from the referee.
He better get booked or something for that. No, it's injured Saka. No.
Pepe.
Okay, or not.
Clean through he was then.
If the ref has to blow the whistle, I'm going to be very, very sad. You know what? I have to do it. I'm so sorry, but...
Ainsley, well, he just put Saka, his head down there.
We need you to rest.
He's got to do better than that.
I'm so sorry. Whoever that was for Brighton, you idiot. Hate you. Feel so bad for Saka right now.
Nketiah.
But Nketiah can take his chances, he can. Right before half time. Arsenal 2. Brighton, no. West Ham won their game, but it means nothing to us. We can walk away with happy faces. Player injured. Broken toe. And he's out for 3 months. Are you kidding me? Didn't I already sold him for 6 million. Or 8 million or something. So I'm not gonna bother with that now. I'm pretty sure I've scouted all these. No, shortlisted all these players as well. I have. But the sad thing is, Saka's injured, so we'll have to remove him from our slot and put Nketiah in. Sad times, but has to be done. Arsenal against Villarreal. Oh, don't want to risk it, but I'm gonna. Oh, we actually won 2-0. Okay, so moving on to the semi-finals of the Europa League. Willian sold. Actually, scheduled. Tournament prize money. 1 million for the Europa League for getting to the semis. And now we've got an away game against Manchester United. And then we've got someone from the Bundesliga. I know who this is, I just can't pronounce them. But next we've got wait, so we've not sold David Moyes or Willian or what? Okay guys, our first game of the season without Saka starting. No, it's not actually, because like he used to play instead of Pepe. Didn't really get game time there, but when Aubameyang and Lacazette left, it was okay.
It is one of the most fiercely contested matches in the English game.
I actually think that Saka is going to be out for the whole entire season. It's 3 months. We're not going to see him until next season. So I feel bad for him. Broken toe. Like, whoever that player was, you idiot. I hate you. I absolutely hate you. Where was that going? I have no idea, but it's somehow got to someone. Nketiah. How was I offside? I don't understand how.
What? Guy. Oh, lovely way to
what a ball, that is. Don't reach his bugger, it has as well.
Good defending
there by Arsenal. Nketiah. with a bit of the skills, but he's not as good as Thingy in that position.
So he's become a real superstar of his generation. Where might he come in handy in this game, mate?
Well, as soon as you start putting the ball in the net, three goals in the last three games, that breeds confidence. And when you've got a player that sharp in front of goal, he's a huge asset to the team.
Sustained pressure and they have the ball now. Bruno Fernandes.
Now, we've got Dybala for 5 years, so we have Dybala until he's 32 years old, which will start downgrading by then, but you won't at the moment.
Dybala just couldn't keep it. From the bench. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Possession one. They've wasted possession again, Arsenal.
To be honest, can't really convert any chances without our star player. Not our star player, but he's a big, big loss. Having to play in Kessie now.
Fred. It's now with Van der Beek.
Wait, or could I do something about this? You know what? I'm going to try something. It's very weird, but it might actually come off. I'm playing Pepe at striker, seeing what he can do, because Nketiah is annoying me.
You're
getting taken off now. Goodbye.
And a substitution in the offing.
I feel like Pepe up front could actually be a good little move, you know.
Determined defending. Jesus Corona. Immobile now.
Wan-Bissaka.
Wan-Bissaka. In with a chance. And he clears it out of harm's way.
That's close. Now Mobley's got it now. Immobile.
And the cross is very much on.
At least we'll have Saka for Champions League games. But we're definitely finishing in the top four at the end of the season with this start.
Well blocked, but he must clear it away.
We've had
and no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper.
Obviously, it's going to be a massive loss. Nketiah not, not Nketiah Saka not being with us, but hopefully his toe gets fixed. Because that is horrible to suffer that much of a bad injury at the age of 19, 18.
Bruno Fernandes. Jesus Corona.
And he's put it into the back of the net. And literally, the last kick in the first half, Manchester United take the lead. We need Saka back.
Back underway with Arsenal trying to find a route back into the match.
Martinelli, you've not got the Pepe run.
Crisp tackling. Nicola Pepe, Dybala, Martin Ødegaard, and intercepts again. Van der Beek, you've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been spot on in this game, hasn't he? Energy, imagination, desire, and a steely determination.
And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time.
That would have gone in.
And firing it into the area.
What a save, Lana. What a save that is.
Oh, another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. Well, the pass not finding its target. Jesus Corona. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising.
Yeah, well, I have the ball.
Here's a change for Manchester United.
I need to get into that if I have the ball.
Martin Ødegaard. Nicolas Pepe. Beautifully
come on, Martinelli. Cross for Pepe.
A very effective clearance.
No. 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 What is happening? What is happening? No.
And now, William coming into it. Can't get past Sergio Ramos.
No, man.
And a good looking ball. As if
we've had two injuries in two games. Like, how unlucky is that?
Ready to fire. Gives it a go. Just couldn't get it through. Well, and all was said and done, he's failed to hit the target. United will switch things around first.
Guys, we're in trouble. Like, we're in trouble.
It's with Dybala.
Like, yeah, the Saka injury a bit bad, but Pepe as well. I have no idea what we're gonna do now. If I just check this, it's gonna be one player chat and Tim in box. Yep. Player injured, player suspended. Ah, 2 months. Broken elbow. Ah. Ah. I guess that's how it's got to go now. Ah. No. Why? Why? Wait, is... Jackson and see my misses and on my jacks and I see my woes. It's a shame the way you're saying goes and you're in bad company when you're alone. Well, I'm a let's see our England team and see. Okay, good team, you know, good team. Honestly, let's just go to this. We drew a game against Wolves, that's actually very, very good. David Luiz transfer offer. Haven't I already sold him? I'm just going to accept it because I don't care at this point. But could I just see where we are in the table, please? Has anything happened? Not Carabao Cup, what? Oh, Leicester won the Carabao Cup, that's actually surprising. But not about that, Premier League. Top. But we need to win our next game. So, it's going. We still have loads more to go. Guys, I'm not sure if we can hold on for the title. But, you know what, do one more game before the end of this episode. And then we'll play, and then next episode we'll play the rest of the season. But, how massive are them two injuries? Both out for the rest of the season. the big players' roles as well.
Just four teams left in the FA Cup, and the stage
yeah, four is teams left. Four teams left. I don't know how we could. What is that, Nketiah? I don't know how we're going to compete with Manchester City in the final. If we manage to beat Brighton, if like Pepe and Saka are both out, like this is so unlucky.
Well, they say the semi-final's a brilliant game to win because it gives you that gold dust of a final round the corner. But I tell you what, having lost one, it's a horrible place to lose. So they'll be a bit nervous out there, the players right now. Looking forward to this one.
Why couldn't this happen like a day before the season? The next season.
And space to cross it.
Patrick Bamford. I was about to say Patrick Bamford plays for Brighton. That's a good signing for them, but we're 1-0 down. Because we haven't got our players. We need these players. No! We're struggling.
Difficult to stop him. Excellent challenge. Patrick Bamford. Ludovic Ajax.
No, I took out my own player now. Yes. What a challenge. Cleaned him up.
Erdogan. Here's Matt. Losing possession. Patrick Bamford. Surely.
No.
Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match.
Our only good player now is Dybala. And it's 3-1. Come on. We got a goal.
Well, here's the replay.
Wait, Martin Alec can play instead of William. Okay.
Very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And he composes himself, coolly slides it past a lonely keeper who will be asking questions about where his back four went to. Patrick Bamford. Eve Bissouma has it.
There's a reason bad guys is because what a team we've built, and two of our best players have literally got in for the whole for the rest of the season, and I don't think we're even going to win a trophy. See, if we can't even beat Brighton, who are we going to be able to beat? You know what I mean? Ah!
And a throw in, it's going to be.
I thought maybe we could get there, but no.
March.
I thought that Patrick Bamford plays for Brighton. Just makes me laugh a bit.
Ludovic Ajax.
I mean, it's a good signing for Brighton, to be honest.
And moving the ball nicely. And he's taken it away. Just cutting off the supply.
I think Brighton are going to go through to the final, guys. I don't think we're coming back from this.
You're going to try. Leno, what you've got to say was a routine stop.
But we can try. We can always try, guys.
It's with Dybala.
It'd be an achievement at this point to actually make it to the final.
Intelligent threaded pass here. Must score. Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much.
Half-time, 3-1 to Brighton.
plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Dan Byrne. Serdar. Here's Ajok. Nketiah. Advantage.
My advantage. Yes.
Another goal, and I'll tell you what, the impossible is becoming quite possible. On they go again, and that goal.
You know what? Come on.
They can now entertain things, so perhaps drawing level. Adam Webster. McAllister.
Ludovic. They just can't score. If they score, it's all over.
Chance to do it.
He's still in this.
Taken away. He won the ball. Well, this would be really interesting if it ends up being true. David Luiz may well be on his way to Sevilla.
Well, Derek, there's normally no smoke without fire. The rumours have been rife. The fans will be excited about that. He's a proper player, isn't he? I'd sign him.
Nketiah, he's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
Half an hour left, guys. Half an hour left to get one goal. It's possible. It's possible. Very hard at the moment. With everything that's happening at the moment.
And teammates to play it
too. Only if we had one of Pepe or Saka. To be honest, I don't know who I would prefer.
Nketiah. Thomas now. Dybala.
Dybala. Oh, he just shoved off the ball.
At the semi-final stage of the Europa League, the first leg coming up live on EA TV. It's Arsenal facing Borussia Mönchengladbach.
Yeah, the atmosphere.
And he's in.
No, what am I doing?
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and it's now just got in front of his lines.
Arsenal pushing forward with options available.
Come on, three up. You've done it, guys. Come on, actually, come on, guys. We actually got this. For once, we have got this. We can get to the final at least, guys.
Dan Byrne.
Just don't score again. Yes, Nketiah. Yes, Dybala. Turn him. Come on.
Not a fantastic piece
Come
of
on.
Defending,
Dybala. Shoot. Oh, no. That was for the winner, guys. That was That was for the winner.
Well, I thought we got a goal there, Derek, but the goalkeeper had other ideas. Still all square.
Castillo, Bissouma, can they grab the lead late on? Dybala, failed to get hold of it.
No.
Bissouma.
I mean, it's been Dybala who's kept us in this. Nketiah, maybe? No way.
The opening goal in the semi-final. A long way from being decided, but it could be telling.
Did that just say the opening goal?
Why not when you've got a rocket in your boot?
But guys, I can't believe we've actually done this.
What a big moment.
I am
going to see
it. I'm so happy.
Will it prove decisive here? And 5 minutes to go.
Oh, to ensure it. To ensure it. Oh, no. I couldn't get through them.
Bissouma. Ludovic Ajok.
We can't let them score now, guys. Nice defending.
Nketiah.
Oh, and we've done it. We've done it, guys. We've actually done it.
It's full speed ahead to the
I mean, it's clear now. Arsenal have gone through to the final of the FA Cup, but we were out and we were 3-0 down. We were 3-0 down 20 minutes in. I was like, oh no, we're going to lose. And then about 40 minutes in, Dybala got the goal to make it 3-1. Then all the rest of the work was done in the second half. But I hope you guys have enjoyed episode number 7. Is it? Yeah, I think it is episode 17 of this Arsenal career mode. If you have, please remember to comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.